Well, something just let go in the air compressor. I'm using it quite a bit here, doing a bunch of grinding, and it was getting pretty damn hot. Put this fan up there, which doesn't really do much for it. And I just blew off some heads, and it just went, and started squeaking. Good working. So what the hell let go? I don't know. Something broke. And now it's still turning. Locked up something. It was squeaking, so I'm assuming it's in the pump. I'll do this big thing over here. It seems to be okay. Something locked up.
Yeah.
See that lock up again?
It went boom!
It's a hard stop. So, something broken inside that. Something big. Probably expensive too, I bet.
Yeah.
Yeah. Whatever it is, it's not going to be cheap. Well, one way to find out, I guess. Take it apart. Alright, let's get some tools. I got some air pressure right now until I run out, so I better start working now. Alright, we're back. Let's see what happened. Got some tools. Start taking it apart. This is going to be a problem. I thought we're going to have an electrical problem. We got a mechanical problem. Wonderful. All right, let's see what we got here. It's nice and warm right now. It's always a good sign, right? Let's see how I need to get rid of this damn thing. Sockets. It's probably going to be metric, but I don't know yet. I'll know in a minute. Not 10 millimeter, that's a good sign. Metric is loose and America's loose. Good combo. What's that mean? Neither? Got some warm back here. seen a broken reed in there, but it doesn't mean it's not broken. Just means I can't see it. All right, so looks like these are Torx head. Torx head stuff over here somewhere. Ah, there we go. Torx wrenches. Looks like a lot of stuff to unbolt up here. Stupid electric line is in my way. Sharp. So we get this head off, we can see what the hell's going on with it. Till then, I don't know. It'll be a while. Alright, we'll be back. It'll take a few minutes.